we could do this. Stuffing with hot and mild pork sausages. Mm.